Lifetime.
Oh, are you what?
I'm live streaming
What?
it for Trevor. I was kidding. Trevor wants us to live stream it. Why was I actually considering those as teams? I was like, G
are we
State.
Doing classic? Yeah, we're doing classic.
Mm-hmm. You ready?
No.
3, 2, 1. That's
hey.
Wow. That's the worst version of the team you had last time. 3, 2, 1.
I know.
One.
Still not bad though.
Oh my god, I got the second worst team. Damn it. That team's nasty. One more.
Oh, one more.
Oh, wait, no, I got the same team. Okay, so I can go again.
Bro.
Ah. TJ, I'm gonna go for a do or die.
71 Lakers.
That team's nasty. Trevor told us to not do the same teams, though.
What are you talking about?
Trevor said don't be the same teams, so I don't know. Trevor.
What is he talking about?
Trevor, should we do the same teams?
Dude, you got Muggsy Bogues on there. You're good.
No. Like, I don't... I think I'm gonna do a do or die.
Do it. He did it.
I got the same team. That I have to go again because you can't do the same team. It's like yes.
Oh, you can't do the same team. Yeah, okay.
That's a fact. That like that's literally rules.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah, sure.
Do you have cancer? What color are you, TJ?
Oh no. It's just that your butt hurt that it beat you last time. Nah, I'm purple.
What are you even talking about?
What, that I beat you last time?
I want to do more even teams. Because the only reason our game was that close last time is because our teams were really even. I say we pick teams. Because your team's a lot better than mine. Your team's so much... No, your team's so much better than mine.
Rowan, oh my god, just press X.
I don't want to. Your team's so much better than mine. I've used this team before. It's actually not that good.
94 offense, bro. Come on.
Yeah, and the only reason is because they have Walt Frazier, Dick Barnett, and Jerry Lucas, and Dave DeBuscher. They're not that good. They're actually, like, awful. I used this team against Jared and lost.
Don't worry about it.
You have Will Chamberlain and Jerry West, Elgin Baylor and Gail Goodrich. They're all nasty.
Roan, you're such a pussy. Stop being that guy.
Yeah, Roan, come on, bro. Choose the team you just had.
That team, it sucks.
Oh, my God. Well, this is your fault that, you know, this is your problem.
This team literally sucks.
Sounds like a you problem. You might even beat me, dude. Who knows? Your offense is lit. Don't worry about it.
It's actually like awful. I've used that Jared, who's awful. I beat Jared by 60 points, and like, legit, I used this team against him when he was using the Timberwolves, and he beat me by like five points.
He missed. He friggin' missed.
That's not who I told you.
Oh,
that is gay.
I just got a steal. Oh, mate, he just got blocked. How do you feel right now, mate? No, wrong freaking person, bro.
TJ, stop playing off-ball defense, you vagina.
You were just playing off-ball.
No, I wasn't. I was playing on-ball defense the whole entire time. What are you talking about?
Bro, last time I checked, you were playing off-ball.
I was playing on-ball defense. I always play on-ball defense.
I don't even know what you're talking about, bro.
That's literally the only way I know how to play.
Oh my god, I didn't tell you to do that.
And one.
Yeah, bro, a ton of contact. Oh my god, man, what are you doing?
Barnett! Gay. Hey, pull up. These teams that actually played each other, which is kind of cool. Because I have the 71-72 Knicks. So these teams actually played each other, which is kind of cool.
Cool.
See, if you were Trevor, you would have set a screen right there and probably got a charge call. That's blocking, yeah.
That's blocking, yeah, bro.
I knew it was going to be blocking because that's the cheese call that they always do. Yeah, that's... Oh, no, I don't want to pass to Jerry Lucas. Like, I don't even care that that went in. That pisses me off that it didn't go to the right player. TJ trying to do them cheese layups again. He ain't no Magic Johnson. He's not going to make you super contested layups. Do you remember that, TJ? Do you remember the layups he was making?
Yeah. I do.
Yeah. He's gay. Nothing that time. He's over two. Dunk on him. Yeet. Ooh, Walt Frazier's happy. Look at that. I'm pretty sure that Jerry West has ankle breaker, by the way. So, my ankles are already hurting.
Is he really?
Yeah, he has like gold or bronze. It's either gold. I know his pink diamond has.
Oh, you talk about contested shots.
Walt Frazier has difficult. He has like all really good fadeaway stuff. His 3-point's awful. His dunking and layups is really good in that. Or his dunking's not good.
I missed that.
Walt Frazier is a lockdown defender.
Well, but it's Will Chamberlain. I mean, what does it matter?
See, but the real, like, TJ. No, but, like.
I don't. You know what? I don't feel like hearing logic out of you because it's 2K. You know what I'm saying? So I don't want to hear no bullshit logic. You know what I'm saying? Alright.
Do you want to know something, though? You're probably, like, wondering, like, why I think this team is so shitty, and I'm like, you're probably thinking, wow, this team's, like, pretty decent and stuff. The only reason that this team's awesome. The starters, amazing. I love the starters on this team. Jerry Lucas, Dick Barnett, Walt Frazier, Dave DeBuscher. Like, this team's nasty. That was a green release. But the reason this team sucks is the substitutions are all 60 rated. There's only, like, I think two substitutions that are, like, 70 rated. Pull up. Wow. Also, this team has no 3-point shooters. Everyone sucks. Like, Jerry Lucas is a better 3-point shooter than Walt Frazier. Of course, Will Chamberlain comes out. Does he have what badges does that Will have, TJ?
He has gold hustle rebounder.
I was wondering if he had that. Jerry Lucas has gold hustle rebounder.
Jerry West has gold defensive stopper.
So does Walt Frazier. Gold steals and gold defensive pickpocket.
Skeet, Skeet, what?
I thought 2K would do the cheese where, yeah, that's what I wanted you to do. For real, though. That move literally doesn't do anything. That move does nothing. Ooh.
No, yeah, it doesn't. It just...
I was biting,
Yeah, you always accidentally do it.
Oh, no, do you know who I have on this team? Phil Jackson. Yeah. I have Phil Jackson on this team. Fuck. He's 80 rated. And he's... Or he's like... He might be 81, actually. Phil Jackson's actually, like, a good defender. That's the only reason I like him. I don't even think that was a foul. Jerry West doesn't look like actual Jerry West. That's, like, one of the things that frustrates me about 2K. I actually don't think Jerry West looks like Jerry West in this.
That's what makes you mad about 2K.
Well, that's one
like
of the things.
Not like how it cheeses you all the time.
Well, no, like, 2K cheeses me all the time, but, like, that's one of the reasons... That's, like, one thing that makes me a little frustrated. Is it's, like, that's, like, one of the... That is one of the best players of all time. He's the logo for the NBA, and you can make him look like him, who he actually looks like. But you can make fucking JaVale McGee look exactly like JaVale McGee. That's one of my points. Like, they can make awful players look... It was like how Allen Iverson didn't look like Allen Iverson last year. Pull up.
What the hell?
Oh! I forgot this team also has Willis Reed.
What?
Willis Reed is my sixth man. He's like one of the best centers of all time. This is just when he was like old. Willis Reed is like legit one of like the best centers of all time. I thought Willis Reed was number 15. No, I guess that's Earl Monroe. Pull up. Yeah, fucking right. Oh my god, that was green defense. Ah, copyrighted music. Why can't I turn off the music?
You can.
How? What does mute
go
do?
Go to settings.
TJ talk? No, I guess that's
go to settings.
I guess there's only coach settings.
You're in a party right now. Why would that matter?
Oh, control it? Why is it in control it? Wait, what did I just turn on? Yeah, okay. Hold on.
Wait, can I turn it on?
No, I can't turn off music, TJ. That's stupid. I don't think you can hear it that much, so if it gets muted, that sucks, but dude, some on-ball defense, please.
Every time you say green defense, I cringe. Just stop, please. West is out there with
McCarthy, and there's Roberson, and there's McMillan. No, that's fucking bullshit.
Trevor cringes every time I say green defense, because I say green defense a lot, because sometimes it isn't green defense, but I just say it anyway. 82 rated free throws, and he didn't make the first one. I don't get that.
Oh god, this dude is pathetic. Do you have any, like, good subs? Although I do have good changes. Wow.
Dick Barnett.
Why do you always be reaching, Taylor?
Because I want to fucking steal. Oh, did you see that,
man,
TJ?
He's so bad.
TJ, did you see what
so
I did?
Bad. What?
My guy went up for the block, and I was like, for sure, like, I'm pretty sure I would have blocked you, but his hand hit the rim. Like, I'd never seen that happen before. Have you seen that?
I've seen my teammate do a JaVale McGee where his hand goes, like, through the net, like, under the hoop.
No. Like, straight up, though, my guy hit the rim with his hand, and that's what... And then he just went straight down. Trevor, did you see that? Like, I'm gonna talk... I'm asking Trevor, but I probably won't receive the answer for, like, 5 minutes. You know what I mean, DJ?
Probably.
Jerry Lucas. Let's go. Is that Walt? Is Walt? Yeah. He's in.
Reach, bro. Pocket. Reach.
Backcourt.
Dude, that's stupid.
No.
That animation happens all the time to Trevor. I think they just talked. Hold on. I'm gonna pass it in. I'm gonna pause it really quick. I think Trevor said something. I wanna see what he said. Sorry, TJ. Trevor said no. He said he didn't see it. Jerry Lucas. Fucking... TJ, I like your defense.
Yeah, you like that? You like that?
I did like that. Can you do that again for me?
How can my team double team? No,
I'm like really confused right now. Because like, maybe it's just my TV and how shitty it is. But like, on my screen... It looks like your jerseys have, like, stripes on them on, like, the little collar part. Wow, what? Pull up! Yeet! Do you know one of the things I don't like about 2K is... Like, one of the only... I hate a lot of things about 2K, actually. It's not one of the only things. But, one thing I hate about 2K is that it always seems to front rim. So when it, like... That's not what I told you to do, but... Whatever, you made it.
Went in, you know. It's cool.
Blessed. Ooh. Blessed. Blessed, TJ. That's all I have to say to you. But because of the great body control, he's able to cancel it out. Agreed. The body control is essential in that situation. I mean, if you've given up a bunch of hype, then you've
nice defense, guys.
I still can't get over that N1. You're so blessed. Yeah. Well. Damn, that rebound. Who the hell is that? I was like tweaking straight up, TJ. That's why I didn't pass it in right away. I saw lights from a car outside, and I'm like, who's showing up at this hour? I was tweaking. I was like, TJ, this is my last words. Like, I'm about to get fucking murdered. Like, I'm donezo. I'm pretty sure it's the plow.
Well, I wonder what I'd say to you if you were about to get murdered.
Like, be like, Ron, it's gonna be okay. But you'd probably say, like, rip. Can we get a rip in the chat?
Yeah, I'd be like, oh, rip.
TJ would start singing, somebody once told me the... Like, while, like, snot and, like, tears are coming down your eyes. Somebody once told me the world was gonna roll me. TJ, can you play on-ball
defense?
That's
probably not what would happen at all.
Can you play on-ball defense?
No.
Why?
No.
I'm gonna start doing what people do when people play off ball defense, TJ. You don't want to see what they do.
I know exactly what you do.
What do you do? That. Yep. TJ, you do know.
Ooh, playmaker. Ooh, playmaker.
Yeah, I'm a fucking playmaker. See that pass? My coach was so pissed. Did you see his face? It zoomed in on his face. He was like, what the fuck? Trevor commented something. Jerry West, more like Gary, suck my chest. That was good defense.
Oh, bro. That wasn't even good defense.
Are you gay?
That was like...
That hit you in the nutsack, as if you could grab that. That hit you directly in the nut... Also, why are all my, like, freaking subs out? Or my subs are in... Oh, my God. And the loose ball foul. You are blessed, DJ.
Oh, my God, he's so better. Okay. Yep. It's like a 62. Los Angeles making a switch here. Chamberlain's checked
in. Then, for the Knicks... TJ, I'm play on ball, dude. Stop!
I'm playing off ball, bro. No, no, I just wanna... On ball.
Oh my God, Phil Jackson. Why are you so herpes at basketball?
Is his offensive IQ a friggin' like 20?
Oh, that's what offensive IQ does? I actually didn't know any... I would just assume that was like a stat, like...
I'm pretty sure that's
I thought offensive IQ means like,
Oh, bro, how... Fudge. How did you do that?
I'm fucking goat. Yeah, that's what... No. Yeah, keep on doing that. That's what I want. Oh, damn! I fucking, like, knocked up freaking, Will Chamberlain.
Yeah, you did. Will Chamberlain is, like, gold bruiser. So I can be like, yeah.
I stepped out of bounds. How did you even touch that? I don't know how you touched that. Blessed. Fucking blessed.
Swear to God.
Oh, fucking blast. How did that not go in?
My God. That was
That's the only thing that sucked. Is like, my whole team can't shoot threes. And you have Jerry West, who has an A plus three. Or, I don't know if that card does, but I know one of them does. Dick Barnett can... My power forwards can shoot better than my freaking... Point guards. Yeah. Why is Walt Frazier still in? I don't want him in. He's tired as fuck.
Jerry West is like A plus a lot of things. Well, besides defense, he only has A plus deals, but I think his threes are an A minus. What are you doing?
I'm making a substitution, but I don't know what position they are because it doesn't say. Oh, position point guard. We'll put you in.
That's awkward.
Yeah. I just don't want... Wait, what? What?
Excuse me, what did you just do?
I don't know. Well, Frazier isn't actually as tired as I thought he was. He was earlier. Oh, it was halftime, that's why. Blessed. Oh my God, are you serious?
Jerry West has some dank badges.
He has, I'm pretty sure he has two amethyst badges.
Is he?
Yeah. I think he is amethyst defensive stopper. His pink diamond in my team does.
No, he has, gold, though. Oh, God, that was such a bad thing.
Of course he fucking get the rebound. That wasn't even a foul. I didn't even jump. Oh, my God. You know what pisses me off? That Jerry West is a good three-point shooter, even though the three-point line wasn't even around. Like, it was around towards the end of his career, but this card, the three-point line wasn't there.
Well, dude, maybe he just made really long twos.
I mean... Oh, the Boucher. Clutch. Yeah, that's what I wanted you to do. For real. TJ, do you want to know what my point guard stats are on defense? Ready? F paint, F steals, F block, F perimeter. How did Jerry Lucas get the foul on that?
God, this guy was very bad. Wait, why?
See,
I thought a second ago he was like a 61 and now he's like an 83.
See, this is where my is where I was talking about this team sucks. Is where like they start my starters get tired, is where they start to go down.
Your starters get tired easily?
Yeah. Cause I use them so much. They're the only good people on my team. The only the only two substitutions that are good are Earl Monroe, fucking Willis Reed, and then Phil Jackson. And they get tired pretty easy. Also, I can't get any three-pointers pretty much the whole game because no one can shoot them. The fact that Chamberlain got a steal pisses me off.
Why does that piss you off, man?
Because he has like 25 steal.
He really?
It's not like 25, but he has like a 50.
What's
which
Chamberlain
sucks.
Has a B minus in steals, bro? What are you talking about?
He's on fire, that's why.
Yeah, but it doesn't bring it up that much.
A B minus? That means he's like a C minus, TJ. Cause my guy James Harden when he's on fire on my team, he has a B plus steals and then goes all the way to a C plus, or I mean a B plus and goes all the way to the A plus in steals.
So he's a C minus then. There's no way he's a 25 then.
No, I know. That's why I said he's like 50. I have only one starter in right now, and he's like my worst one.
Boy just dunked though. Hey, stop reaching, bro. Oh, God, that's way too Chamberlain.
I have Jerry Lucas in. I don't know that. Pull up.
You got the friggin' rebound, boy.
I actually thought that was going in. You have B-minus 3, so it's, like, pretty good. They're talking about Steve Kerr, who isn't even playing at this point. I haven't had Walt Frazier in this whole quarter. Oh, fucking course, you know? Sick, we got Willis Reed at the line. He's not even bad.
What is he?
73.
That's not that bad.
It's better than my My Career player.
How do you... I have like an 80.
My guy's free throws are still 69, I think.
I don't even know how, bro.
I've played a whole season, and just never practiced them.
Oh, he made one. He just does not care.
Of course Wilt Chamberlain makes them both.
And Walt Frazier, like you coming? Wait, Walt Frazier was in? What? When did he go? You know the only thing I like about playing you, or no, I like playing you, DJ. Don't think I don't. It, one of the things I like playing about playing you more than Trevor is you don't set charge fouls or try and go for charge calls.
Is that what he really goes for?
Yeah, he does it all the time to me. I probably get like 10 charge fouls a game.
Oh my god, pass the ball.
You know, he didn't even need to jump. Like, he jumped for that, though. Like, he jumped to pass. Stop!
I'm just joking. No, I'm not going to. I was joking.
What the hell?
And here are the Knicks now. And one. How is that not a shooting foul? I mean, I understand it was a blocking one, but like, I was in the process of shooting, bruh. Oh yeah, I love it when they do the foul animation, but it's not a foul. That's my favorite. Screen by Monroe. Jumper off the screen. Oh
wow,
Walt Frazier's GOAT. He is the GOAT.
Jerry West.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
A plus.
You know, me and Jerry West are shooting the same amount. It's just, like, we've shot the same amount and made the same amount, but you have 19, and or you might have 20 by now. How many points do you have right now? They showed the stat 21. Thing where it was like, I have 16 points, and it's only because Walt Frazier can't make a fucking three.
Yeah. Dude, Will Chamberlain has a double-double.
I heard. Oh! Oh my god, you could have easily gotten that. Fuck you.
Yeah, he did some weird slide thing.
Yeah.
That's a ball.
God, why do you do the animation so it goes out of bounds? Damn, Dave DeBuscher has been in the whole entire third. Why? Is my question.
No good and tight defense there. Shoot it.
I pressed shoot. I don't know why he didn't. Well, Frazier's also cold now, or I mean, tired right now. He's just never, like, able to recover, because they always sub him in. He's at halfway right now, at the start of the fourth. You're not going to be able to post up on him.
Ooh, I thought I'd have been able to, man. You got by him, but I mean, that's pretty much it. Dang.
Yeah, it's not going in. What a surprise. 2K cheeses me too much. I knew that wasn't going in just because 2K cheeses me with that open shot right there. It always happens to me. Oh, I forgot you can't break Walt Frazier's ankles because he... Yeah, like, TJ. So, do you know what happened right there? You would have gotten an ankle breaker right there, but because I have defensive stopper, it means that... Are you serious? Because I have defensive stopper, it doesn't...
Amethyst or... Defensive stopper amethyst or...
No, it doesn't matter. If you have defensive stopper of any kind, you can't get ankle breaker. Or they have to be like, if you have defense, you're less likely to. You can still get your ankles broken. Okay. But it's a lot less.
I'm a defensive stopper, and it's like, I can't get my ankle broken?
No, it's just less likely to. I don't have defensive stopper, and I get my mind part character torn up. That's fucking gay.
I was like, okay, because I was gonna say, like, getting defensive stopper was not that difficult. Bro, he is defensive stopper gold. Get out of here.
Oh, that means I would have gotten an ankle breaker if it popped up.
What?
If it popped, did it just pop up randomly?
Yeah, or that's what happens. Oh, it happens every single time.
No, but I mean, like, when you, like, because you get defensive stopper when you actually stop me from, like, a run, and then you get it when somebody could have gotten an ankle breaker. So did it just happen randomly, or was it when I was running?
Yeah, no. It always pops up randomly. Jesus.
DK cheeses me too much. Anybody I play just is blessed.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's not going in. What a surprise. Yeah. This game cheeses me way too much. Like, it's 2K doesn't even do it, like, subtle. Like, they're way too, like, yeah, we're cheesing you. We know we are. And we know you know we are. But we're still gonna do it.
Oh, and there's an 8 inside, too, Jerry West.
I like that the Lakers logo in the center is just, like, a plain donut. Like, not even, like... a chocolate donut. It's like, or like, a jelly donut. It's just a plain fucking donut. Like the ones you find at like a store in Vermont.
Will Chamberlain has a Hall of Fame Tyler score.
I believe it.
Yeah, I figured that out. Yeah, okay.
My team is so tired. Feel good, Rich.
Oh, he's tired. Yeah, he is an 8-3, I think.
Yeah, charge foul, whatever. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. This game cheeses me so much.
That's your first charge, bro.
That's my third, TJ.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
This game?
Yeah, this game. There's been 3. Do you not remember any of them? I complained about all 3.
I think you are insane.
Nah, I got 1 was when I was in the... I was, like, in the paint, and I complained about me planting my feet. Because you didn't move. My guy backed up, and I was pissed off about that.
I think you are insane.
I'm not even kidding. Like, legit. Trevor said something. Trevor says there's been 2.
There's been 2? Okay, I can believe that more. Now I can believe that there's 3.
How is that even a charge foul, though? Like, legit.
I thought maybe this got by you. Come on, keep on reaching in, mate. Keep on reaching in.
He has A plus steals. Yeah, of course. Oh, yeah.
Just kidding, I meant 3xD laugh.
What did Trevor say? Just kidding, I meant 3xD.
My team's too tired to fucking operate.
Oh, I thought I was playing on ball right there. Freaking shot, bro.
Tim, take Barnett. Why? I literally. TJ, why do you never play on ball defense? It pisses me off.
I was literally playing on ball.
No, you weren't. Only when I pointed it out, you were.
The entire time.
TJ,
bro, and then you gotta be pausing.
TJ, you literally didn't.
That entire play, I was.
No, you did not, TJ. You weren't playing on ball defense because I wouldn't have pointed it out if you were.
Not wow. The, like, when you pointed it out, I did.
When I pointed it out, you switched. You were playing off ball before that, though.
You pointed it out. I was like, okay. But, yeah.
You said you weren't the whole entire time. That's
no,
what you
whole
said.
Play.
That's...
I said the whole play.
Yeah, the whole play, meaning, like, that last play, which I pointed out that you were playing off ball defense, or, yeah, off ball defense. And... then you switch,
right,
and
really,
then...
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
Trevor's gonna comment about how they said MVP for Jerry West. Or he was thinking about it. That's a Trevor sort of thing to do.
Go ahead. Take your bike, Greg. Go ahead.
You know, I'm gonna let Clark have his bike.
This guy has an F in steals and just stole the ball.
I hope you're happy.
This guy has 57 rated free throws.
Good on the second free throw. Not nearly as productive a trip to the line as he'd have liked.
All right, GG, bro.
GG. I told you this day, like, legit, I hate this using this team.
There's 14 seconds left in the fourth. The feed to Robertson. Clock at six. Another shot. His first attempt of the game finds the target. A three off the inbound. Off the mark.
So gay.
GG.
You had... Are you... Wow.
Yeah, only Wilt Frazier is the only one who got you 20 points.
Yeah, because he's the only person that's good on my team. Jerry West... Will Chamberlain went 10 for 15. Jerry West went 3 for 4 from three-pointers. That's crazy.
Almost everyone.
Everyone on your team had a good field goal percentage.
Sort of.
Except for Elgin Baylor.
Yeah.
What badges does Jerry West have? Dude, I didn't know that. Jerry West at one point scored 63 points.
Really?
Yeah, he has Amethyst, mid-range, dead-eye. He has corner specialist, gold, deep-range, dead-eye, difficult shots, gold, limitless range, gold, ankle breaker, gold,
dude, he has
dimer,
15
gold.
15 gold badges. Damn.
Yeah.
TJ, he has limitless range gold, though. Like,
oh, I didn't even know that.
He has an open shot 3 of 85, a contested shot 3.
Flashy passer, silver. Oh, he has a charge card, too.
He's just driving and standing layup. Bronze.
What's his one bronze? Oh, teardropper. Floater. Mid-range dead eye. Dude, round one, pick two. Yeah.
I literally hate using that team so much.
Oh, he went to the first team all defensive twice.
Yeah, he's one of the best defenders of all time.
Game high is 63 points and 23 assists. That's it. Attributes, he's just good at everything. Except for...
not being dunks. Gay.
Besides his dunks. And... dang, he's just everything post. And rebounds. And box out. And low post defense IQ.
Andre Drummond is literally so bad at basketball. Just kidding. He did really bad in the dunk contest.
Yeah, he really did.
I felt bad for him.
Actually, yeah, I know. He also did the same thing in the skills competition.
Why was he in the skills competition?
I don't know, but he like fumbled the ball.
Was it him that, thanks, NYC, for...
Do you wanna, like, really good, do you wanna, like, 1v1? Like,
on what?
With, players?
My court?
Yeah.
Sure.
Alright.
I wanna I'm gonna see what the snow calculator's at.
Alright, wait a minute.
Wow, starting off well. Well, while we wait for TJ, because let's look at, I guess we'll look at some of the stuff I won. We're in playoffs right now. A few items. We've got an MVP, we've got Rookie of the Year, we've got All-Star Game MVP, we got Defensive Player of the Year,
We got a fuck ton of player of the games. That's about it. We got some Fuego shoes. We got all the fucking normal people stuff. Mid-range goat. Fucking wet. Yo, guys, don't bully me. I only have it on rookie right now because I play, I was grinding for badges. Where is it? Game difficulty. Is there a way to, like... I don't know, but is there a way to, like, do it so when you're playing... Jump shot creator? Ooh, I can play... Oh! Upper release, too. Ooh.
Bite me.
Yo, what is it? Yo, lower base, Kobe. Cause I've been told I resemble Kobe.
What?
Upper part, Ray Allen. Freaking goat.
You do not resemble Kobe.
Do Larry Bird. Blending speed, release speed. Let me do that. Animation blending.
Oh, Rowan just got the shot creator. I see how it is.
We're new 50% bird. We're new 50-50. Edit and save.
My jumper is amazing.
I don't know what I just put out, like, good 3-point shooters. I'm gonna call it the elk shot.
My jumper is a dick.
So, wait, when you make it, does it automatically equip it?
No, you have to name it and then quit out and then go to your inventory.
Inventory? So, my player.
And then just go to your jumper. And then you get it.
NBA shot.
Oh, you're still online.
Jump shot.
Well, you're online, but you're, watching.
Elk. Hell yeah. Let's see my elk shot. I want to see what it looks like. Is it disgusting? I want to know if it's disgusting. Did I join my, court?
Don't you have to invite me?
Oh god, it's gross! It's so gross. Yeet!
Invite me, bro.
TJ, my jumper is so nasty. Let's see from three. Oh! That's actually kind of nice. I like it. Pull up. Yeet! Let's just say I'm not ever getting fucking blocked again.
N-I-G-E-R.
Trevor just said N-I-G-E-R. Money.
That was not Trevor. That was me.
Oh.
RAR XD.
Oh, TJ, it was you.
I also sent that. I also sent that.
TJ, I went on another snow calculator app, and it said...
I just unsubscribed from you. Whoops. I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do that.
I'm gonna just end this.